Hello everybody, I'm Nika. In this video, I will show you how to set up a post-purchase upsell offer and a thank you page offer with ReSell App, which can increase your profits in Shopify Store. Let us consider a store that sells phones and accessories to them. If the buyer chooses a certain phone, adds it to the cart and proceeds to payment, usually nothing is shown. At the same time, ReSell application would offer your customers additional related products after they initiate checkout purchase and a special offer on a thank you page. After installing the app, you can immediately proceed to the configuration of the first purchase upsell offer. Click on Create your first funnel, add a funnel name and select a trigger type. Click on Next step. Add a product for the post-purchase offer. The buyer can reject this offer, but ReSell application allows you to add several post-purchase offers. I will add one more product for downsell offer and will give a discount, for example, for $50. Click here to edit the offer display. Also, I want this offer to be limited in time, so I need to add an element timer and set it up. Also, here you can add different widgets and customize post-purchase upsell offer page. Feel free to add the elements that will promote the sales of your products. Now we will add a product for the thank you page offer. It had the same customization options as the post-purchase upsell offer page. Let's add a coupon that the customer can use on future purchases. Finally, click the Save button in the upper right corner and publish it. You can locate this funnel as well as the other ones you will create in the Funnel tab. To start funnels working and increasing profits in your Shopify store, you need to select the ReSell application in checkout settings. Offers will work when buyer proceeds to payment. I will make a test order to show you how it will look. Now the system suggests the post-purchase upsell offers and offer on the thank you page. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and if you have any questions, ask it down below. We will help you as soon as we can. See you next time. Bye!